As cases of COVID-19 continue to climb in our area, some local schools are taking steps to go fully remote. News 3's Denise Turner is in studio with what this means for families in the Herrin School District.
Hey, Mark, Dr. Terry Riker, superintendent for Herrin Community Unit School District Number 4, shares with News 3 some of the ups and downs his district is dealing with. Dr. Riker talks about having an uptick in the number of faculty and staff that have had to quarantine due to COVID-19. He says, at the present time, they have 16 staff and faculty out at their Northside Primary Center and 20 out at Herrin Elementary. He says right now, the junior high and high school are doing well, but says that could change depending on the fluctuation of those who have come into contact with someone with the virus.
Most of them are exposures. There are some of them that have tested positive. We had 3 at Northside recently and 4 in the last 2 weeks at Herrin Elementary School. And the people that they came in contact before they knew that they had the disease are the ones that had to be quarantined.
Dr. Riker says after tracing the cases, they determined the patients contracted the disease from families or friends outside of the school, but some of the cases were undetermined. Live in studio, Denise Turner, News 3.